friends. Welcome to my channel. I am Nurse Missy. In this channel, I talk about women's health, especially fertility, pregnancy, labor and delivery, family planning, parenting, and lots more. So if you're visiting my channel for the first time, please give this video a thumbs up, leave a comment below, and also subscribe for free. The reason why you should subscribe is to get notified when I upload great content in this channel. I'll be showing you how to calculate the ovulation day and fertile days in irregular menstrual cycle. Ovulation is the release of a matured egg from one of the ovaries, and it occurs once every month depending on a woman's menstrual cycle. Your menstrual cycle begins on the first day of your menstrual period and continues to the first day of your next menstrual period. Fertile days are those days when a woman will likely get pregnant if she has unprotected sexual intercourse. Always remember that a man's sperm survives up to 5 days in a woman's body after unprotected intercourse. Irregular menstrual cycle is defined as a cycle that is either shorter than 21 days or longer than 36 days. Your cycle may also be called irregular if it significantly varies from month to month. For example, if this month your cycle is 24 days and next month it becomes 30 days, is also considered irregular. In this video, I'm going to calculate ovulation day using a woman with a menstrual cycle of 28 days, 30 days, and 35 days. So if you have your own calendar, grab it and let's calculate together. If a woman who has 28 days menstrual cycle, normally ovulation day usually comes 14 days before the next menstrual period. So a woman with 28 days menstrual cycle sees her ovulation on the 14th, and her fertile period, as I said before, a sperm survives in a woman's body up to 5 days after having unprotected sexual intercourse. So her fertile period is usually 5 days before the ovulation. If her ovulation comes on the 14th, 5 days, we have the 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 before 14. So from the 9, her fertile period starts, and 2 days after the ovulation, that is 15 and 16, is still her fertile period, but the probability of getting pregnant here has reduced. Now, for a woman with irregular menstrual cycle, it is recommended that you chart your menstrual cycle for a period of 6 months and take the lowest menstrual cycle. It will help you also to know when your ovulation is going to be. Now, let me calculate ovulation day for a woman with 30 days menstrual cycle. Now, if you have 30 days menstrual cycle, subtracting 14 from 30, it means that the ovulation day will also be on the 16th. So 5 days before your ovulation, this is day 16. It means that from day 11, you're not safe. Day 12, you're not safe. Day 13, you're not safe. Day 14, you're not safe. Day 15, you're not safe. And your ovulation. Then after ovulation, always remember that once an egg is released, it lasts up to 48 hours. And if fertilization does not take place, it dies off. So 2 days, a day after your ovulation, you are still fertile. 2 days after your ovulation, you are still fertile, but the probability of getting pregnant has reduced. So this calculation now is for a lady with 30 days menstrual cycle. So 5 days, the 11, the 12, the 13, the 14, the 15 are your fertile period. The 16th is your ovulation day. The 17th, the 18th are also still your fertile period. But on the 18th, the probability of getting pregnant has reduced. So you have 5 days before your ovulation day as the beginning of your fertile period, and 2 days after your ovulation as end of your fertile period. After the menstrual cycle, you have, with this calculation, with this formula, it will be very easy for you to calculate. And remember, if you have irregular menstrual cycle, don't forget to chart up to 6 months of your cycles, and then take the lowest cycle as your menstrual cycle. Now I'm going to calculate finally if your menstrual cycle is 35 days. Your ovulation day, when you subtract 14 from 35, your ovulation day is going to be on the 21. If you have 35 days menstrual cycle, subtracting 14 from the menstrual cycle gives you 21. So it means that your ovulation day is on day 21. This is your ovulation day. If you have 35 days menstrual cycle. So 5 days before your ovulation, that is day 17, even from day 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, they are your fatal days. So if you have complicated intercourse, just have it at the back of your mind that you're going to get pregnant. So if you're not ready for a baby, use contraceptive during these days. So from day 16, 17, 18, 19, 20 are your fertile days. Then 21 is your ovulation day. So on day 21, an egg will be released from one of your ovaries, a matured egg. Will be released, and if you have unprotected intercourse, you will get pregnant. Then 2 days, 22 and 23, 2 days after your ovulation, you can also get pregnant. So from day 24 down to when your next menses to be resumed, you are safe. So 5 days, always know that 5 days before your ovulation and 2 days after your ovulation are your fertile period, the beginning part of your fertile period and the ending part of your fertile period. So finally, in the description box, I'll be leaving a link on how to calculate your safe period to avoid pregnancy. I know you have enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, leave a comment, and also subscribe so you won't miss out when I upload a great content like this. See you in my next video. Bye.